Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to sell digital downloads on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, log in into your Shopify admin section and click on products, and now click on add product. And now enter your digital product title here. So I'm going to selling here MP3, and now enter your description here and add your product media here. The same way you can add multiple photo, and now enter your pricing. And you can add a compare rate. You can enter here cost per rate, and I'm going to enable this continue selling when out of stock. To sell a digital download products, you have to disable this option. This is a physical product, uncheck this option. And if your product has options, then you can turn on this option from here and scroll up and product status, select here draft, and enter the product type. And enter here vendor and the collection, and now give here your product tags. And now click on save. And now go to your home page and search here digital downloads. So basically this is an app, and we need to install this app on our Shopify store. So click on digital downloads app and click on add app, and log in into your Shopify account. And click on install app. And here you can see digital downloads app has been added to my store. And now click on products and select your digital download product and click on more actions and click on add digital attachment. Upload file, and I'm going to selecting my MP3 because I want to sell my MP3 file. And click on view in your Shopify admin. And now click on product status and select active and click on save. So this is how we can sell digital downloads on Shopify store. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.